So today we are actually going to see a rocket launch. It actually has a satellite in it. So another satellite's going up into space. And we live in Florida and we haven't seen something like this before. So that's exactly what we're going to do. So I'll show you right now that there's a building all the way out there, a white building. And that's normally where they keep the pretty much shuttles and rockets and certain things that are actually about to go up into space. And it's a little windy, so I apologize on that. But we actually found like this dirt road. The gate was open, so we were like, let's go ahead and check it out. It goes all the way out to the water. And some of the other areas, like almost the front gate to the place, was pretty much packed full of cars. We were supposed to go to some like park or whatever, but their capacity completely got filled up quick. So, and then over to the left of me right now, there was a beach there, but that pretty much got filled up pretty quick from the time when we went from the beach across the bridge all the way to the front gate, and then we turned around. We were like, oh, okay, well, this is pretty much packed. But we found this dirt road, and it's pretty cool or whatever. Give you a little glimpse of the dirty, dusty SI. So I'm going to check back in with you guys. It should be happening within like 7 minutes, I believe. And then we're going to go out to dinner, but this is pretty much what the video is going to be about. So I hope you guys enjoy this one. If you guys can hear that, but it's loud. Barely see it. It's all the way up there, guys. Well, I know this was a short video. I'm apologizing for that, but to be honest, that was really cool seeing something like that for the very first time. And I can do this a lot more as long as we have like the schedule of when they're going to be doing this, so I can get better footage of it. But I will see you guys in the next video. Remember to subscribe to my channel and keep living the dream, guys. I'll see you later.